Mung beans ash gourd stew, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the vegetarian recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the beans recipes and one of the most unique of the mung beans recipes and one of the most nutritious of the gourd recipes and one of the most delicious of the ash gourd recipes and one of the most tastiest of the stew recipes. We're going to make mung beans ash gourd stew. The ingredients are 100 grams of mung beans soaked in water for half an hour, 1½ spoons of chili ginger garlic paste, 1 tomato cut into pieces, 1 sprig of curry leaves, 1 onion cut into pieces, around 100 to 150 grams of ash gourd peeled and cut into pieces. Heat the pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Spread the oil in the pan. Put in the mung beans. Put in one of the curry leaves. Put in the chili ginger garlic paste. Put in the curry. Thank you. thoroughly sort and mix. Put in the hash brown pieces. Mix. Thoroughly mix. Mix thoroughly. All the ingredients are nicely mixed with each other. Put in the 1 spoon of mixture spices. Put in the tomato pieces. Mix. Thoroughly mix the tomato pieces with the rest of the mixture. Now put in 1/4 spoon of turmeric powder. Put in salt to taste. Mix. Thoroughly mix. Mix thoroughly. Thoroughly mix. Put in the mung beans. mix them in this rest mixture. Now the mung beans hash gourd stew is ready and can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final mung beans hash gourd stew, one of the tastiest of the vegetarian recipes and one of the most unique of the dinner recipes, one of the most easiest to make of the beans recipes and one of the most nutritious of the mung beans recipes and one of the most unique of the ash gourd recipes and one of the most delicious of the stew recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.